Yeah, pumped to be back. It was. It did feel like a little bit of a short break, but it wasn't really. We had we had a fair bit of time off, which was good. But it was good to get back and get into some good routine. Yeah, it was obviously after the long year in the hubs and away from family. It was good to spend some time with them and have some time off. But also good to get back and see the boys again and back into training. First 2 weeks is for the younger boys and not compulsory for the older boys, but it was great to see some of them back and having a run along with us. It's good to get the numbers at training. Obviously, we haven't seen a lot of them. A lot of them spend time with their families, so it was good to have them at training, have a run around with us. It was a very frustrating year, I guess. Started off just out of form, was playing some not great footy. And then, playing in the second side in the scrimmages and found a bit of form. And then, unfortunately done my hamstring. So I just avoided surgery. They could have done surgery, so it was just hanging on. So it had a little bit of room to repair. It was a longer recovery than a normal hammy, just because it was almost completely off the bone. So in the end, I think it was about 10 or 11 weeks that I was out on the sidelines for. No jams anymore, so I feel healthy. I think when you come back, you sort of, it's a big confidence thing, so you get a bit worried about it. But I guess with the time off, that's helped me a lot. So I've come back and I don't even worry about it anymore. It feels normal, and all the strength work we do in the gym, they're back to sort of pretty even, which is good, and that gives me confidence by itself. Yeah, I've got 3 years in which, I was absolutely stoked about. Love the club, love being here. So I was stoked the club gave me the opportunity after, a pretty poor year for myself. I'm looking very forward to 2021. I hope I have a sort of big pre-season and get fitter, get stronger and get better. And I hope the team can go further this year and have a real shake of the flag at the end of the day.